are receiving reports that an unidentified individual is causing mass devastation in the Albuquerque metro area.
The victim's complaining of second-degree electrical burns.
And Albuquerque residents, please stay in their homes until the situation
can be contained. Developing story where it appears a boy is exhibiting some type of electrical powers. Experts who have been studying this phenomena for the past few weeks.
Hurting innocent people. I have to stop him.
You don't have to face him. I created all.